So welcome back again, another match matching. We were late again twice between World Cup qualifier match. So this was played 3 days, 20 rounds, so let's go start another match.
This really is the best of the beautiful game, emotion at fever pitch, and the players are ready. Estadio José Alvalade in Lisbon, a really impressive arena, named of course in honour of the founder of its occupants, Sporting Lisbon. Well, a strong start, essential for both teams here as they look to head towards the knockout stage. Yes, and that's very apparent, Peter. Competition football is a different beast entirely. And you have to be prepared to dig deep to prevent everything going south very quickly. So this could be a tentative standoff in weighing each other up. I hope we'll see more probing than possession. But if you did just miss it, they are up and running already. Well, that is pretty much the end of that. To really stretch the game now, it's pretty evident, but what's their thinking? It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness. Schick. Needed a better pass there. And it's Ramsey. To the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Out to the right. Schick. It's being played forward. To the left. So the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Schick. Schick spreads it towards the left. Played out to the right. Oh, what a goal! It's Schick! Schick. And he has been fouled there. They want to see this broken through. So that was the first half. The Czech Republic really did turn up the tempo at the end of the half, and while they would be disappointed not to have broken through, obviously the chances will come provided they can keep producing good spells. It's been a half with significantly more positives than negatives, I feel. 45 minutes, it is still goals. Already up and running for the second. That's clear cut, it's a free kick. And here's Bale. Bale gets it out to the wing. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Well positioned to make that interception. And it's put it forward. Schick finds himself offside. Movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift. The Czech Republic looks to be a decisive lead. There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find it necessary to avoid the
win the match
to the rest of the group. We're intent on staying at the top on this